This is Wednesday, the 17th of April 2019, the Irish National Statistical Day. I'm at the Stallion Paddocks. This is Dragon Paddock here. He's pacing up and down just by the fence here. He's been moved up here. He was at the other end where Gayforth is now. Gayforth has been moved down to where he was now, where Dragon was, which is this is where Dragon was last year. He was here last year, and before he was moved to the paddock next to one, which was Wartad's. Yeah, which was Wartad's old paddock. So he's back to where he was last year originally, before he was moved to the paddock next to one, which was Wartad's old paddock. And he took over Wartad's paddock after Wartad left. So this was where Dragon was last year, before he was moved over to the next one, next door to him, and when Wartad left. So this is his original paddock last year, before he moved over next door to the one beside him. So he's back to his original place where he was last year. So he's pacing up and down by the fence here. So it doesn't look like I'm going to get much luck with him. So Natural is up here. The paddock is here on the right. And he's come up towards here. He's looking up towards the fence here. You see him?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you get a good shot of Gay Force this time. You didn't get a good shot of him last time, and I was very disappointed about that. This is National here now. He's walking up and down. They made the mistake of the year he was born.
Oh, did they? What year was he actually born?
2014.
14? Oh, so he's only five?
He's only five, yeah. Oh. This is the son of Invincible Spear.
Oh, yeah.
But they make him out to be 12 years old.
Ah.
He's only five this year.
Pretty weird that this should change it to
2014.
Yeah.
They'll have to wait for next year to do it, though, but too late to do it now.
Yeah, thanks so much.
See ya. He's coming over towards us. He's kind of pacing up and down again. He's pacing up and down too. This is a natural defense. It's invincible zone. Yeah. Pacing up and down. That's just showing tourists the mistake they made in his post. The year he was born, 2007, it should be 2014. That's just showing tourists there and said that they should change it, but that's saying to me, you'll have to wait till next year. Too late to do it now. They're all pacing up and down the starting, so you know, they're all pacing up and down. Decoration Night had a typo in his poster last year. Thankfully, they got it right this year. They had no mistakes at all this year. They got everything right this year. So this is Decoration Night. He's pacing up and down too. They're all pacing up and down. Where's Gayforth? Say yourself at the fence. Gayforth is back to his original pattern. Where he was last year. He was at Dragon's. He was where Dragon is now at the beginning. He was where Dragon is now when they had put the new posters up. Then he's moved back. Then he's moved down to the Bristol paddock. Due to the students thought that the grass would be more fresher or something. So Dragon and Gayforth were the only two stallions that were moved this side so far. So here he is now, my friend. I've been avoiding Gayforth. The E-Money got a kind of a second glimpse of him last time when the camera fell on. I'll make sure he does a proper job with him this time. I didn't get much of him on camera at all. I think I was disappointed with that. So make sure he gets a good shot of him this time. This is my friend. None of the horses are wearing their coats, and it's not necessary today because it's not cold, so they don't need their coats on today. So here's my friend. He's back in his own paddock. As you can probably notice, I said to you before, all the fences have all changed this side. They're all higher this side now. They were lower on this side, the paddocks, the old Gayforth's paddocks. All of Gayforth's paddocks are up. Fences were always low. Invincible side were high, Gayforth side were low, low fences. They have high fences now, both sides now. They seem to change the regime now. The whole system's all different now. They have everything all changed now. looks like a Lucy Pimpernel is in the stable. You have his gate up. Looks like he's not in his paddock today. He must be covering or something. Or he's in, yeah, must be in the stable or he's in the cover shed. I'm not too sure. He's not in his paddock anyway. But Gay Force has just wandered off and left me. Gone into the middle of the field. You zoom into there. Gay Force, zoom into there. Did you get that?
Yeah, I zoomed in and all.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I think so. Tiny, I'm tired now, I'm going to lunch. You stop now. Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
You getting it?
Yeah.
You get all of it?
Yeah, I think so.
You get it though?
Tanya?
Can't get hold of them.
I know. This is amazing. Oh my God, Dragon, this is amazing. This is an incredible performance, Dragon. I got you full of value. Look at this gum. I said, what are you one races? I said, what are you one races, man? My God, Dragon, that's incredible. That's incredible. The reaction's amazing here.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get all that?
Yeah.
Oh my God, Dragon. Oh my God. That's amazing. Name.
Yeah, I see it, Dragon.
Oh God, I'm dying to see this. Well, you glad you stayed now?
Yeah.
Aren't you glad to stay now? Eh? Mm. Aren't you glad to stay now?
I'm just worried. No. Can't fucking treat.
You get soup. You can have soup. You can save money as well.
Alright.
I'd rather stay here and look at this.
You promise you're getting soup?
Yeah. I'd rather watch this other thing. I'd rather watch this thing. I'm not too fussed by dinner today.
Yeah, it seems to have stopped now.
Dat is echt oké, look.
Je volle bent, je aan het uitdagen. Ik moet de burner zelf uit. Ik moet de burner zelf uitdagen. You just miss a whole lot of gallops here. Dragon pulse, galloping here. Dragon and Nashville galloping. You miss a whole lot of gallops. Both monkeys and horses here galloping. Dragon and Nashville. Both of them galloping. Yeah. Magnificent performance, really missed it all.
I saw them hooking up
so
again.
Yeah, you never know.
Unbelievable. This part was incredible. I love that performance. Amazing performance.
You right, Tanya? Get some lunch.
You can take a breather there, National. You can take a breather, are you? You can take a rest. They exhausted after all their running, are you? They tired after all their running. This is not over the fence. You have a nose over the fence there, do you? That was incredible.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see all that. Did you get good shot of that?
Yeah.
All of it? Oh my God. That's amazing. They're racing against each other. They're both going at the same time. They're going like in opposite directions or something, were they?
Opposite directions. Yeah. What? Say hello to Vince from there on.
Do you think he's gone faster?
I think so, I'm not sure.
Dragon. Yeah. I'm not surprised that he won 8 races with that speed. He won 2, but he dragged him on 8 races. I'm not surprised he won 8 races with that speed. How fast do you think he was going? Dragon.
Yeah.
Huh? Roughly?
40 mile an hour.
45. Very fast. And you do go very fast. Suddenly he was only won 2 races, so had to retire early. This gate porter.
Yeah, are we not going to lunch? 10 to 2. 10 to 3.
10 to 2. I remember that day when he did the 3 times, 10 to 12, 10 to 1, 10 to 2. Do you remember that day where this is beard paddock or something, and he said 3 times, 10 to 12, 10 to 1, 10 to 2. Three times at the same time. Yeah. So yeah, see you after lunch, after lunch.
Yeah.
So I'll meet you after lunch, folks. Thank you.